gosh. It's finally time for 98 degrees. Once again, this is my girlfriend Lisa Taylor right here. We love Lisa.
Thank you guys for coming out. This is why we're here, because we know how much you appreciate the concert of Live Jingle Ball. So we're happy to talk to you tonight.
And my other girlfriend, Christine Navy, over here.
Hi, everybody. Thank you. Thank you so much to Romeo.com, Scholastic Books. You guys, I know it's late, but I swear it's going to be worth it.
You know, it takes a lot of people to put together a party like this, and it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of work. We have so many people that have worked so hard to put together this incredible Jingle Ball. But there's one person who coordinates Jingle Ball every single year. You don't know who she is, but we do. This is her last year to put together Jingle Ball, and frankly, we're frightened. I want you to make a lot of noise for the lady responsible for bringing 98 degrees in the house tonight. Her name is Teresa Byer. Thank you, Teresa.
Thank you very much. It's been a wonderful experience. Jingle Ball has been the best time of my life, and hopefully it has been for all of you as well. Thank you for coming to Jingle Ball. We hope to see you next year.
We love Teresa. And now, a bunch of guys who we met a long time ago, and we've been following their career and playing their music. They are one of the main reasons you listen to Z100, and we are so honored to have them here on the stage tonight. You cannot make enough noise.
These four will be called 98. very much. Right now, we want to pull the tempo down and get a little man. Now, this next song is a song that I'm sure that you heard on Z100. And you probably even saw the video on MTV Solar Request Live. And right now, we're going to dedicate this song to all the ladies in the house. Because ladies, we do cherish you.
Yeah. Right now, what we want to do is a song that for those of you who have been to our shows, you've probably seen before. But this song right here is a staple at the 983 show for one reason. And that's because it needs each and every one of you to get your butt up out of your seat and to get ready to shake your booty a little bit. Alright? So right now, New York, I want to know if you're ready for this next song. Alright, then. New York, Z100. Do you want to dance with me?
Thank you. Thank you. very much. That's right. It was all because of you that that song was a big hit for us, and we can't thank you all enough. So right now, what we're going to do is a song that's very special to us. Now, this is actually more than just a song. It's kind of like a story about a crazy little thing called love. You see, love can be such a wonderful thing, but it can also cause you so much pain. Thank you. Wow, you guys have been such an incredible audience. We can't thank you all enough.
I think we got one more after this. Don't talk about it.
This is the Jingle Ball, right?
Check it in, Jingle Ball. It's almost that time of year. Is anybody in a Christmas spirit yet? Anybody? For those of you who are listening, Z100, maybe some of you who picked up our Christmas album, you'll recognize this next song. This is our Christmas greeting to everyone here tonight. New York City, have a great Christmas and Happy New Year. Here is this year.
Thank you.